Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
And just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming! Take cover!
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
I'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No. No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I surrender. Take me instead, and let her go.
Now screw this. I'm not that sort of damsel.
Train's ready! Move out!
Decide when this ends. You have to face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Saddest thing is, they don't even see the smoke.
The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like it.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. Come on, bats.
Should have gone after it.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. I know. Come on. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
I just need to get back out.
That might work on your butler, but I'm not buying that crap. Stay there. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse, and you'd be sent home in a body bag. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Yeah, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was there, tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front. Well, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
I'm not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
I'm starting to see that for myself.
Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times. But you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
Now you've ruined it.
What?
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see... nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
It's not the same, but I know what you mean. After everything we do, everything we're capable of, coming home just feels...
like a disappointment.
Right.
I was hoping for something more than that. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Let me help you.
That's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working? Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around, if she's trustworthy.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. I'll see what I can find.
At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
These strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. They could use something like this. There you are. I hope she didn't break anything. Her cat eats like a queen while she's eating junk. Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic. She can afford to eat anywhere and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist. This was an exhibit at the Gotham Museum of Art. I helped raise the funds for it. Lucius even set up new security for the museum. How did she get in? Looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Harvey!
Hey! I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce? What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
I spent the night here. That's it.
You... I can't believe
this!
Calm
down.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me! Not if it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
None of this is about you, Harvey.
What, so I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't. Are you ready to die on that altar?
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it! No! No! Oh God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. Alright, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it! Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, am I?
Yes, you are.
This isn't you. Just calm down!
Shut up!
Jesus, Harvey!
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny!
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me!
The call's already been made!
Harvey!
Bruce! No! I don't want to hurt you! This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone! You know we can take him out! Have you lost your mind?
No!
Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay? I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
You're just gonna take off. Where will you go?
I don't know. Not a lot of apartments in Gotham with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the Children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
Of course, Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we? I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance, a noble hero riding in to save the day. This really does have all the elements.
Happy to be here too, Oz.
Really?
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? And we've all how everything I said to you in the park has come true.
technology
me.
And philanthropy.
Taking everything that's yours.
Built on the values
and that's not even a punchline.
Hard work.
No, dear.
And for over two decades,
not even close.
We have continued.
No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you Waynes will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it.
Oh yeah,
and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I don't need to know why. Hill had them killed. That's all that matters.
Well, I certainly didn't expect that. But suit yourself. Now you'll never know what part your mum played in it.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I am ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
Mr. Wayne. Are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
With that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot. He's an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy. He is, by far, the best candidate to replace me.
You're too kind.
Wayne Enterprises is in very serious trouble under Cobblepot's control. He intends to destroy the company as part of his...
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone. I, for one, completely understand his behavior today.
Nice after statement.
All, he has worked
the press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
It must be quite hard.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be
not
you.
Not an easy thing, seeing something you've come to have as part of your identity.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
I should know. I should know. I'm sure some of you remember the former beauty of Cobblepot.
You feel that?
Now it's down.
That's a drug taking hold of you.
Forgotten. A
you.
To the terrible things
you're with the children of Arkham.
We've all
no,
recently learned.
I am the children of Arkham.
Something that has affected so many.
I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, the smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe. That they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Yeah!